Hi guys. So today we are actually going to start a new gameplay. This is my first gameplay video, so we'll see how this goes. Hopefully we will continue to follow the sim. But if not, oh well. This is what happened. I'm going to try to not look up there. I have my recording like up on the screen over here so I can see, but try not to do that. All right, so in front of me I have backstory of the sim that we are going to be playing with. So I'm gonna read it out loud, but I will also have it in the description below if you want to read it yourself. So the sim we will be playing with is Rebeca Reeves. The house that she lives in used to be her grandmother's beach vacation home, and she inherited it when she died, unfortunately. She was extremely close to her grandmother and spent all of her summers at this house with her. She took a year off of school after she graduated high school due to her grandmother's passing, and just recently has applied to college. During her time off, she worked odd jobs to survive because she had some inheritance money, but she used that to fix the house up to her liking. So we're joining up with her just after she's applied for college. So hopefully in this episode we'll find out if she's been accepted or not. She also applied for some scholarships too, so we'll see how that goes. I already have my game open. And I just my screen like I don't know. Anyway, all right, I have my game open, so let's switch to this view. Is it going to get my gameplay? That's the issue. Okay, there we go. Oh, it just took a minute. Alrighty then, so let's do this. Just kind of letting her do what she wants to do at the moment. Oops. I am in the stairs. Why am I in the stairs? Now I'm in the TV, like okay. Oh, I probably should put a thermostat in here. I did not think of that. So, you know what? Let's just go ahead and buy one. There, she has enough money. There's also not a smoke detector in here, so let's go ahead and get both of those. I didn't think of those. I never think of those when I'm building. Don't know why. Maybe I'm gonna put the thermostat over here. There we go. Okay. I just finished building this house like yesterday. So I haven't played in this house. Just finished building it and she moved in. So I have no idea how much the bills are. So I guess we'll find out. Go ahead and check on that. This light is very bright. Let me turn it down a little bit. Okay. All right, still going through the system. You know what? Why don't we have her go somewhere? Why are you not doing anything?
Ah, Bergaba.
Uma. Shuna.
Two.
Might just record this without you being able to see me because I don't think it's necessary. But I don't have it set up for the gameplay only to have record my audio currently, so since I'm already into this episode, I'm not going to do that. But you can let me know what you guys want to see. Whether you like it like this or prefer it the other way. I was also not planning on filming today, that's why I look like this. But, you know, I had an idea. Also, I'm hoping my next video will be a Sims video, but I love The Sims, but yeah. I just don't have any ideas. I wonder what's right there. Speed this up. That is a weird cool snowman. Oh, what did I find? I wasn't even paying attention. Two common upgrade parts. Okay. Hold on a second. Okay. Sorry. Got interrupted there. Where the heck am I? Her dog, considering we live in the cats and dogs world, but I don't think that's a good idea right now because I don't know what I'm gonna do as far as the school schedule. So I think we're gonna go full time. So like, take as many classes as we can. So I don't think she'll really have time for that. Okay. Yeah, I figured. Wait, applications take so freaking long. Let's see. I'm gonna go home, and I'm gonna fast forward through this because I don't want this to be forever. And I just want to find out if she's gonna be accepted or not, because I can't sit here forever because this light, which is another reason why I think I'm gonna next time just have it where you can't see me while we're actually doing gameplay, because I could turn this light off. And yeah. Because it kind of hurt. Especially when I'm trying to focus. So let's just kind of let her do her thing. We'll just follow her around. She's laughing in her sleep. Kind of creepy. What the heck? I was like, why is she showing other clothes on? She's seriously just gonna let us sit there. Okay. I'm not gonna let those just sit there. I'm gonna take those and throw it away. And she's decorative. I used a lot of CC in this build. Actually used it in a lot of my builds, which just makes it more fun. There's some items that I like the style of better, and that's kind of the point. But yeah. Ty. What do you mean you couldn't reach my mailbox?
I'm probably gonna speak over her. She's already speaking up. She's speaking over the office.
Yes, she got in. Okay, so let's see. What do we want her to do? Because that depends on where she goes. Economics, physics, villainy, art history, communications, culinary arts. Let's go ahead and enroll her in the university, and then that'll be it for this first episode. Art Society, to be guild. Okay. We want economics. We'll do psychology. We'll take 3 core classes and elective. But which elective do we want to take? Veterinary procedures. Why not? Yeah. We will live at home. Okay, pay with household funds. Okay. And she is now enrolled in school. This is awesome. So, I did not mean for this thing to unpause. Okay. Sorry, I accidentally unpaused the game because some of the controls for changing my cameras is actually the same for the Sims as well. So, normally it's not an issue. But right there it was, but it's fine. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Leave me a comment down below. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.